Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to Episode 8, Opening and Closing Files, here on HelpDeskTV. To work on a previously saved file, you have to open it first. And of course, you close a file when you've finished working on it. Word 2010 offers many shortcuts for opening files. To open a file, you can take the standard route, go to the File tab, and choose Open. Locate and select the file you want to open, and then click the Open button. Or you can take advantage of the numerous ways to open files quickly. Two such ways are in the Windows Explorer, locate the file, and double-click its name. Or create a shortcut icon to a file and place the icon on the Windows desktop. In Windows Explorer, right-click the file's name and choose Send to Desktop. To quickly open the file, simply double-click its shortcut icon on the desktop. Closing a file is certainly easier than opening one. To close a file, on the File tab, choose Close. Word remains open, although the file is closed. You can also click the Close button, the X in the upper right-hand corner of the window. Clicking the Close button closes Word 2010 as well as the file. And lastly, click the Program icon in the upper left-hand corner of the screen and choose Close. If you try to close a file without first saving it, a message box asks whether ditching your file is in your best interests, and you can get a chance to click Save in the message box and save your file. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.